I've heard your cries and your pleas, 0atb0atLers. You want me to play a game instead of reviewing stuff. I understand that. So today, we're going to be playing a bit of an old one. It's called Hog Hunter. Let's see. Congratulations, your hog hunting permit has been approved. You can start hunting as soon as you want, but first look over the following rules. Hunts are free roam, enter your truck to end a hunt. Left mouse to fire. Oh, this is just controls. Yada yada yada. Okay. WATT news. It's like CNN but with WATT. Good morning to all of our early birds out there. I'm your host, Jonathan West, like John Wick, the new movie that came out. Joined by Alex Andrews. Wow. We've got some important news this morning. Reports of bear sightings on the rise. I don't care about it. I want hogs. One man's security system even caught a photo of one. Okay. Citizens that plan on going into the woods are encouraged to keep a lookout and practice. Who cares? Who cares? It's for us. We'll see you soon on our nightly broadcast. Have a good day and be careful of that early morning fog. Yeah. Ooh, okay, I'm in. Okay, looks like I'm hunting for hogs. Let's see. Ooh, ooh. Oh, I was out of ammo. Not bad. That's 150 pounds. He's a 3-year-old hog. I would say pretty good. 8-year-old hog right there, 180. Alright, well. I'm out of bullets, so I guess that's all for me. That's day one right there. That was easy enough. See if I can actually find my truck. There's my truck. Start next area. Hog. Nice. 160. Whew. That's a good 362 points there. What? Come on. Oh. Alright, we're good. We just gotta hunt some hogs. Now, if I was a hog, I would like drinking water. Hog water. So I would be by a river. Oink, oink. I'm not very up to date in my hog calls. I don't know the last time I attended HogCon. But that shouldn't matter because I'm a master shot. If I see a hog, I'll put one right between the eyes. If you know what I mean. A bullet is what I'm talking about. Here, hoggy, hoggy, hoggy. Where is this gosh forsaken hog? I mean, like, look at this. What kind of freaking hog would want to drink water out of a waterfall? Come on, just give me a hog. Bingo. Did I miss this? Dang it, I missed the second one. Whatever. 173 pounds, not bad. There was a second one, wasn't there? I'm not going crazy here. I don't like these trees. I think I should have backed to the truck before I, you know, get lost. Oh, look at my footprints. Alright. Oh. Ah. these carnivorous hogs? Trail seems to dissipate here. Must just be carnivorous hogs. You know how much them hogs love they meat. Where's my truck? I think it's over this way. Looks like I won't be going home empty-handed. Look at that. What an idiot. Thought he could sneak past me. Now where's my truck? Oh, I can turn on and off the HUD. That's kind of cool. I swear it's over this way. No longer a hog hunter. I'm now a truck hunter, apparently. There a jump? Oh no, there's not a jump button. There's a crouch button for whatever reason. Where is my truck? My gosh darn Ford has gone missing. Well, I'm back here. Just went in a big circle. Great. Okay, that ain't no hog. That ain't no hog. That ain't no hog. That ain't no hog that I've ever seen in my life. That is not a hog. Oh, goodness me. It's right behind me, isn't it? Oh, jeez Louise. That's not a hog. That is not a hog. Okay, okay. Okay, we're fine. Fine. Ouch. Okay. Okay, come on, truck. Truck, truck, truck. Where are you, truck? Trucky, trucky, truck, truck. Come on, truck. Come on, truck. Okay, so... Okay, thank goodness gracious. Oh my god. You escape. You don't stop to look back. You don't stop to check your mirrors. You certainly don't stop at the red light. When you reach the police station, they make you stay the night. The next morning, you bring them to the spot you saw it at. But there's nothing there. Just blood and bones. The news reports it as another bear sighting, mentioning the maniac who confused a bear with a monster. Oh, that's me. That's not nice. Okay, ending aware escape. Oh, there's more than one ending. Alright, let's try this again. Yada yada. I think I know how to get one of the endings. I'm betting another ending, you just do this. Yep. Turn on the news. The hunts. A hum of the TV buzzing your eye and waves of curiosity. Did you miss something? Slowly that nagging feeling fades away over the next couple of days. The number of bear attacks continues to increase. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna kill that thing. Yada yada. All right. So first things first, we'll take out all three of these hogs. So one, two. Oh, right, it jams. I forgot about that. So I'll take out these two hogs at first, then make my way back home. And now, I ain't gonna waste no bullets on no gosh darn hogs. I'm gonna kill that thing. Unless, maybe that is a hog. Like a mutated hog of sorts. I think that's the case, personally. Now I'm not looking for a hog. I'm looking to kill. I'm gonna end that thing's life. It's not even gonna know what hit him. There you are. Get over here. Get over here. Uh-oh. That ain't good. That ain't good. Actually, what happens if I let myself get killed by this thing? Ew. Yeah, that's a gross noise. Got shocking news. The body of a local hunter was found this morning. Officials are determining the death. Greed, it was disemboweled by a large animal, another victim of a wild bear attack. Following this most recent death, formal state of emergency is being declared until a proper solution is found. Citizens are to avoid outdoor areas whenever possible and keep themselves and their loved ones safe. Great. Ending game over. Oh. Starts me back here. Maybe I was just unlucky. Maybe I actually can kill that thing. Let's try that. Okay. Gosh dang it. Well, this ain't good. Okay, that's not good. Ew, it like actually eats me. That's gross. Maybe that's all the endings. Just those two. Or three. How many did I get? I forgot. There's gotta be one more. No, I bet I can kill that thing. I just gotta actually hit my shots. Because why else would it spawn me back here instead of taking me back to the main menu? I know what I'm gonna do. Just gonna keep it steady. I'm gonna shoot it 3 times in the face. And then I'll be good. Alright, yep, peek your head up. Maybe I can sneak around it. Or not. That is kind of freaky looking. Well, I can actually reload this thing. Okay, I have a fighting chance now. Okay, did I actually hit him that time? Too easy! Yeah. That's just how you do it, yeah. Idiot. It's just how easy it is. That's just how easy it is for me. Turns out you can reload your gun. So, I'm gonna have to come back and actually lay out some hogs. Especially in that first level. Whoa, I don't like where I am. I gotta go back this way. Where am I? My car didn't disappear, did it? Because that'd really suck. Oh no, it didn't. Right here. There we go. You've done it. Before driving away, you consider who should be brought back here to see this creature. While you're unsure how people would react, one thing is for certain. This thing won't be harming you or anyone else. Not anymore. Oh, come on. Whatever. I'll take that. It's passing grade, isn't it? Well, that is the game. That's the 0atb0atL plays Hog Hunter 2021. I hope you guys enjoyed. Bye-bye.